Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Last Guardian. I don't know what he's doing. It's hold still. Stay still. Yeah, shine our thing up here and see what happens. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get off. Yeah, that's coming down on top of me! Oof. I need your help getting up there, bud. Give me a hand. Nope, I'm supposed to go in there. Never mind. I'm just an idiot. And I'm stuck in here. Watch your tail. Okay. Look how he's just sitting there. Where are we? What is this place? And how did they build it? There's lots of barrels here. Only one of them has anything in it, though. You deserve it, bud. Oh, he sees what I got. Here you go, buddy. It's all yours. I guess I'm gonna have to hop our way up here. Anytime you're ready. Go for it. You know what to do. Don't give me that look. Yep, we go. Okay, pick whichever way you want to go. And there's a giant fan here. Careful, buddy. Did I set a little vent hole here? I did. Not what I wanted to do. If I get on your head, can you help me out there? No, I don't know if I can make that jump. Easy. Got it.
Akisa Stick, you la lastu. Agiro te hizi.
Hang tight, bud. I'll find a way to turn that giant fan thing off. Right after my concussion. A ball? Really? Oh, you don't like that, do ya? Balls. I had it too. Back the hell up right now. I said so. Shrinking, shrinking, and God, it was too much. Nope, perfect. Go. Climb faster. I command you to climb faster. Much faster. Understand what is going on. I'm on top of the fan. Alright, let's get dizzy. Fan's off. There he is. Oh, whoa, whoa. Come on. Ethan! That's a chance. I can't see him, but I have the look at Trico. The look at Trico button. Come on, dude, you can make it. Hey, Bubs. What's my buddy doing? I can't see the floor up there. Okay. What you looking at, bud? Oof. Oh yeah, we're way down there. I think we have to zap this thing. Don't we? What is this anyway? See barrels. Let's try it. I wonder. Is there any way I can get a clear enough shot at that thing? Maybe I just need to hit that, actually. I guess we just had to sit there. Oh, here we go again. I gotta take that out somehow. Those tattoos getting worse. Whoa, there's more of them. This isn't good. This is very bad. So gross. Oh, it's people! I knew it! Also, is that right into my house during the game? I knew it was people! I called that in the first part. I've been feeding Trico people! That I was supposed to be fed. Turned into. I'm not food. Ooh. This isn't gonna end well for either of us, is it? Idea. There it is. Christ on the vision. Oh. Not time to close the rip. Whoa, Jesus. Oh boy. Doing right now. Just hang on and go for the ride. Either. Just hanging on. Heading in to work. Well, I knew where I was. Another thing, we have to hang on long enough. Hang on, buddy. I feel his tail still works. Yes, it does. Drop. No. Come on. Working. Oh crap. Button. You're not gonna beat me now. Press the shit out of these buttons. Ugh. The sky. What's going on here? Buddy! It's okay. Mostly. Come on, kid, wake up. That was the base of the tower I found in that mirror. Buddy. Hey, they're still alive. Here's the other one I messed up. He's okay too. I don't understand why they're fine when the other one just dropped dead. Come on, buddy, you can make it. Come on, kid, wake up. He's gonna take me back, isn't he? Buddy. Oh, it's still gross. while I'm mashing this turrico button like crazy. I'll be throwing spears at him. I'm sad. Agochi, Ajukui, Atisneka Tagi. Oh, come on. Oh man, I don't like that ending. Why didn't he ever go look for him? Or did he? Is he dead? Oh man. This is all from his perspective. I'm gonna let this play and see what happens. This is pretty neat seeing it from Toriko's eyes. Just back where we started here.
Steam Agri. Oh, royal map.
Please go looking for him. Oh, please. Please. I thought the tower collapsed. That is a weird shaped crater thing, mountain. Come on. Yes, buddy. Oh, he's okay. And there's more of them. Yay. Oh. Okay, the ending got so much better. Yay! Oh, so happy. The only thing that could have made that better was if he actually came to see him. Oh, that made me so happy. Alright, well, that was The Last Guardian. I really enjoyed that. As much as the controls frustrated me at times, it was so good. And the ending was almost really sad. So I guess, since it starts with the mirror in the ground like this, it's after the kids find it, he tells them the story, and then they do the thing at night there. Oh, it was so good. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this game. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button. Subscribe for more. Help the channel grow so I can put more games and more stuff out there. And we can just have a good time enjoying great stories like this. As always, there's more on the way. But until the next series, I hope you have a good one.